Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mulligan's Island. It is gonna be a fun night tonight. I mean, it's just a beautiful day here in Mexico. I bet it's gorgeous wherever you are, too. People are just getting logged on right now. I've already got some requests to get to. And when I say that, that's because I let you know before, tonight is a different night. Instead of me up here playing Mark Mulligan songs, which are kind of easy for me to do, it's going to be a challenge tonight. I'm going to be playing stuff from you guys, 70s songs. You know, the stuff, some of us grew up with this stuff. Jim Croce, Cat Stevens, Gordon Lightfoot, John Denver. I mean, the list goes on of great singer-songwriters and artists from the 70s. It's going to be fun. I'm nervous because I have no idea what you're going to throw my way. Remember, the goal is not to stump me. Don't give me something so obscure that nobody will enjoy it. Let's do some stuff that people can sing along to and just have some fun with it. I'm going to torture a couple of these, but what the heck? You know, just don't keep the film footage, and we're okay with that. All right? So let's start off with a theme song, as we always do. It was written by the guy who just did our sound check for us right now. He and Beth are watching us from Phoenix. It was written by Rudy B. and John Patti. And I have something to tell you, big news about John Patti tonight. I'm going to be announcing during the show. So stay tuned. Take it away, Rudy B.
Let's make our way down to Mexico, where we can meet the friends we know. White sand, warm sun, and H2O. It's time for us to get back to laid back, try a different beer from our favorite six pack. This crazy world says, come on, let's go. It's time for the music man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, it's a Mexican hideaway. The life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We'd all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. It's the right place and the right time to be south of the border again. This is the day we get to listen in. We don't sing no blues anymore. We kick off our shoes at our front door, full of wide-eyed wonder as the waves roll in. It's time for the music man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, a Mexican hideaway. Life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. Here on Mulligan's Island.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome back, everybody, to Mulligan's Island. How are we doing tonight? The studio audience is ready to go here, and so am I. I think I'm ready to take some requests. We've already got some. If you're just tuning in right now, this is a special thing we're doing tonight, giving you a break from Mark Mulligan songs, and we're going to just try some of those great 70s songs that we all love from the AM radio days, a whole bunch of them, and I'm going to start off with one. It was an early request before the show. She wanted to hear this one. Our friends Cheryl and Bill are watching, I believe, from Canada tonight. And they'd like to kick things off with an Eagles song. Is that cool with you guys? Now, here's the deal tonight. If I'm going to do these songs, some of these songs are songs I haven't played since my hair was brown. Okay? So if I'm going to do these songs and risk messing up, I need you all to sing along. Are you in? Are you in?
Yeah.
All right, this going out for Cheryl. Go to Winslow, Arizona to kick things off. Well, I'm a running down the road trying to loosen my load. I got seven women on my mind. Four that want to own me, two that want to stone me. One says she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your old wheels make you crazy. Open up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand and take it easy. I'm standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. Such a fine sight to see. In a flatbed Ford, slowing down to take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say maybe. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. We may lose, we may win, but we will never be here again. So open up, I'm climbing in. Take it easy. Load. Got a world of trouble on my mind. Looking for a lover that won't blow my cover. She's so hard to find. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels make it crazy. Now come on, baby, don't say maybe. I gotta know if you're sweet. It's gonna save me. You gotta take it easy. You gotta take it easy. Kicking things off with a request for Bill and Cheryl. There's nothing like starting off the night batting a thousand. I love it. Thank you, God, for that. If anybody wants to sit in the shade, you guys are welcome to, okay? It's great to have the studio audience here. They look like fun people. Want to say hello to Marvin. Marvin is watching us from Costa Rica. Everybody say hola to Marvin. Marvin, pura vida. Thank you for watching. He's a good friend of Elsa's, and he's a great musician. We had a video of him one time on my show. He's a songwriter down in Costa Rica, and one day I'm going to lure him up here to Mulligan's Island to do a show with me. So, all right, Tim, can I see the request list and see what these people are throwing my way? I am scared to death. Let's see what we got here. Palapa Joe, I'm going to do that song for you on the piano in just a little while. Hi, Jeff Price. Hi, Tom Copeland. Mike and Elaine. Joyce, nice to have you all watching. John Sherman is watching, wants to hear James Taylor's song. Tim Scott, you got that Harry Chapin one coming up. So maybe I'll do the James Taylor one right now. John Sherwin. Nice to have you watching us, John, from Minnesota. Let's see here. Let's see. So, in my early days, my brown hair days, before I did my own stuff, going back to 1987, 88, singing in bars. I was underage singing in bars. And, I had to learn a lot of cover songs. I wasn't doing my own stuff back then. Only had a couple of my own tunes. So it was songs like this next one here that would save me. James Taylor. You can never go wrong with a James Taylor song. And this is the one that John Sherwin and Carol would like to hear. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Susan, the plans they'd made put an end to you. So I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I seen fire and I seen rain. I seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You gotta help me make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I seen fire and I seen rain. I seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. One mind to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. But there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. I seen fire and I seen rain. I seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again. Thought I'd see you one more time again. There's just a few things coming my way this time around now. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you, fire and rain. La 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 la. Thank you, John Sherwin and Carol, for tuning in tonight and watching us. Some good requests coming in here. Tim Scott's got a good one there. So does Dina. Are your sisters watching in San Antonio? Oh, I love it. Hello to Dina's sisters watching in San Antonio. It's Lupe. Lupita's watching us. Oh, well, we got to keep Lupita happy. So, all right. Well, we got a couple of John Denver requests on here. I like where you guys are going with this already. Who asked for the Santana song, by the way? Was that you? All right, I mean, Santana, you're going to work me tonight, folks. All right, so flip that around one more time, Tim. Tim and Dina are really going to be working tonight, too. So Tim and Scott would like to hear this next one. John Denver fans, where are you? I love John Denver stuff. You know, a lot of people Used to make fun of John Denver because he had the most positive attitude, but that's just who he was, and I miss that. You guys ever look at the guys today on music videos? They all are pouting and angry and like, what are you so pissed about? You play music for a living. Smile, be happy. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains and Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, floating on a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road. You guys are singing along out there, right? All my memories gather round her, miner's lady and stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, I hear her voice in the morning as she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get this feeling that I should be back yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. Country road, take me home. Down country road. All right. Pablo, ¿puedes angular el micrófono un poquito más allá? ¿Está bien? All right, boy, this request thing is really, really filling up. Mike LaPique, I like your request there. But I'm going to ask you for another one because I can't play that one, although I like it. Tom Matthews, watching us from Banamichi. I'm going to play that song for you when I get over here to piano. Maria McMillan, hello. You just heard a John Denver song, but I have another one coming up for you in just a little while. Well, let's see. I got a request for a Santana song, but I don't know any Santana songs from the 70s, but we got to keep the crowd happy. So let's pretend this is a really old version of the song before it made it big in the 1990s or 2000s or whatever it was. Man, it's a hot one, like 7 inches from the noonday sun. I hear you whisper and the words melt everyone, but you stay so cool. My mood, my Spanish heart, Mona Lisa. You're my reason for reason, a step in my groove. And if you say this life ain't good enough, I would give my world to lift you up. I could change my life to change your attitude. You're so smooth. Like the ocean under the moon, it's the same as the emotion that I feel for you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. So give me your heart, make it real, or let's forget about it. Oh, let's forget about it. I'll tell you one thing, if you would leave it be a crying shame. In every breath and every word
From the barrio, you hear my music on the radio. You feel the turning of the world, so soft and slow, turning you round and round and round. Now if you said this life ain't good enough, I would give my world to lift you up. I could change my life. Under the moon, it's the same as the emotion that I feel for you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. So give me your heart, make it real, or let's forget about it. Let's don't forget about it. Let's don't forget about it. It's the same as the emotion that I feel for you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. So give me your heart, make it real, or let's forget about it. Let's don't forget about it. Let's don't forget about it. Oh, let's forget about it.
Santana, an early version of that song. Must have been like 1973, right? All right. Steve Van Horn watching us from Florida tonight. I'm going to throw that song because that's one of my favorites. I love that one. Good request. Lots of good ones coming in here. So let's see. Look at the original list here. So was it Lupita who wanted to hear this next? Dina's sister? Okay. Yeah, so Dina and Tim are taking our request tonight, and Dina's sister is watching us from San Antonio, right? And that's really cool because you guys have such a cool story behind your family, and someday I'm going to get you on the microphone to share that story with us, if that's all right. But let's see if I can do this one. A lot of John Denver fans out there, of course. Peter, Paul, and Mary made this a big hit, too. Well, my bags are packed. I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking. It's early morn. The taxi's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. So many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now that they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time
has come to leave you one more time. Let me kiss you and close your eyes, and I'll be on my way. I'll dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone, about the time that I won't have to say.
Help me out, guys.
Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Love that song. And I can relate to that one, although I'm usually leaving on a two-face a bus. But, you know, same kind of idea. Same kind of idea. John had a few more record sales than I did, apparently. He's flying. I'm on the back of a burrow. But Steve Van Horn, I'm going to do this song for you. So one of the coolest things that my dad ever got us, seven kids at the time. This is before child number eight came along. Yes, guess what religion we are. My dad bought us a jukebox, and it was full of 45 singles, and he put it in our house for us. And we just had a ball with that thing. And it's funny because when we played songs so many times that I still associate them with the jukebox numbers. Tie Yellow Ribbon, for example, was A1. It was. I mean, and like all these songs, you know, I can still see the jukebox numbers on them. And this is one of those jukebox tunes that we had, and it's just a classic. Dobie Gray did the original on this one. And then I thought it was kind of cool. I'm not a huge Uncle Cracker fan, but when Uncle Cracker came along years later and recorded the song, he brought in Dobie Gray to do it with him. And I thought it was a very respectful, very cool duo version they did. I'm going to give it a shot. Going out for Steve and Brenda watching us in Florida.
Day after day, I'm more confused. I look for the light in the pouring rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. I'm counting on you to carry me through. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Come on, guys.
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. Understand the things I do, and the world outside looks so unkind. And ain't it a shame? Always the same. Oh, but give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And when my mind is free and no melody can move me, this man feeling blue, those guitars coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy that you're giving me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony, you've helped me along, making me strong. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Going out for Steve and Brenda. Steve and Brenda, I have news for you. I have news for you, Steve and Brenda in Florida. Rudy B and I are headed your way. We're going out to Florida in February and going to be doing a long tour out there. Going to be right now, we've got dates lined up in on the Atlantic side near Melbourne and then in Tampa. And we're working on some other stuff that's not too far from you over in like Bradenton and some other spots in Florida and then making our way west from there. Might even be doing a show in Baton Rouge and some other spots. So stay tuned for info on that, as well as the big news I'm going to be announcing about John Patti here in just a moment. But I'm going to switch over here to the piano because Palapa Joe is watching us. I believe he's watching us from Texas, and he'd like to hear a song that I'm going to try on the piano here. Hold on. And then so who wanted to hear Desperado? I might be able to pull that one off too. That's another one for the brown hair days. Oh, Tom Matthews. Tom, I might be torturing it, so you might want to have an alcoholic beverage while listening. But let's see what happens. All right. One, two, check. And this might require a little swig on my part. Just for the heck of it. Okay, now I think I can do that song. All right. Well, this might be a good time before I do Palapa Joe's song here. Before I do Palapa Joe's song, I get a little feedback. Hold on. Hold on. One, two. That's probably better. All right, Palapa Joe, going to send this out for you. But I mentioned John Patti. So John Patti, of course, is just a world-class steel pan player. How many of you guys have ever seen John Patti play? Any of you guys here in the studio crowd? You guys have. And Dina is wild because she's seen John Patti and she likes the visuals.
Eye candy.
She says he's eye candy. This is why the rest of us singers can't stand John, because not only is he just a gorgeous dude, according to the women, but he's remarkably talented, and on top of it, he had to be a nice guy too. Can't the guy be a jerk and or just have one fault? I don't get it. Give me one sec. Turn this down a little bit. See if that helps. One, two. Okay. So John Patti is going to be coming out all the way from Florida with his steel pan to join me in San Diego for that Jimmy Buffett tribute we're going to be doing. Rudy B and I are doing the Jimmy Buffett tribute on June the 8th. Well, now it's going to be really cool because John and I are both huge Jimmy Buffett fans, and we do not just like the hits. We like to do like the obscure stuff, you know, the little-known songs and all that. Having John on steel pan is like listening to the record on some of these songs, and it's going to be awesome. I can't believe he worked this out to do this. So Saturday, June the 8th in San Diego, it's a 2 p.m. show at a great venue. I'm going to fly up from Mexico. Rudy is going to drive out from Arizona. He's going to bring a piano, so I'll have the piano, Rudy, guitar, John Patti on steel pans, and John Patti on the good looks, because Rudy and I kind of lost that category a while ago. No offense, Rudy. So I hope you'll join us if you're in Southern California, Saturday, June the 8th. This is one of the songs you're going to hear, and on this one, I'll be on piano and harmonica, Rudy on guitar, and John Patti, that gorgeous dude, will be on steel pans. See what happens here on piano. By request. Jimmy Buffett fans, where are you? As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure,
spinning the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As the dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have racked up many of mine. Read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I've learned much from both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of a jailer. In the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of a mango man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt for your meat and cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind that our forefathers harnessed before us. Hear the bells ring, it's the tide rigging sings, it's the son of a gun of a chorus. I can't fathom, my friends, if I knew I might toss out my anchor. So I'll cruise along, always searching for songs, not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. But a son of a son, a son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just a son of a son, the son of a son, son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains, I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer.
Going out for Palapa Joe. Palapa Joe, thank you for watching. He's been watching us the last couple weeks. It's nice to have him back tuned in again. So Tom Matthews watching us down in Banamichi. We have so much fun when we go to Banamichi. And Tom Matthews is the owner of one of the hotels down there. We do a neat trip where we rent out two great little hotels. And Tom has got one of them, Los Arcos. It's just a great little place in Banamichi, which is, you know, from San Carlos, probably 3.5-4 hours away. We're going to go back there again. We're going to get back there in the spring. Did you hear me, Tom? I just booked myself at your place, so be careful. I'm going to try this song out. My disclaimer is this might suck because I'm not sure how to play this song.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one, but I know you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy, she'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones you can get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you on. And freedom, oh, freedom, now that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone.
Don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences. Open the gate, it may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Come on, guys. Let somebody love you. Better let somebody love you before it's too late. All right. Very cool. I've been practicing that one for years. All right. Well, Tom, I hope you enjoyed that. I can't wait to get back and sing in Bonamici again at the gig I just booked for myself at your place. So.
All right. That was kind of fun.
Stupid question. Are we having fun? I love it. Let's see what else we got. A bunch of John Denver fans. Hi, Jason Cunningham. Hi, George Gadsby. George has got a good request, too. Hi, Barb Price. Nice to have you with us. Linda Cunningham. Nice to see you, too. A James Taylor song she would like to hear. Great crowd watching us. Jan, you asked for an Elton John song, and next time I get back on the piano, I'm going to play you one. Sharon, I see Sharon asked me for Tie a Yellow Ribbon, which is A1 on the jukebox. Just so you guys know, if you're anywhere near my old jukebox. But she also had another one that she wanted to hear. So maybe I'll do that. Maybe I'll do a couple of guitar requests here. Tim Scott asked me for this one. He was actually my first request of the day. And back in 1987 was when I first started doing this. And I sang with a guy, the late Matt Tice, and he was really a wonderful entertainer. And he was the guy who taught me this song. He was a big Harry Chapin fan. I only learned two Harry Chapin songs. I'm going to play them both tonight because they've both been requested. But this is a great one. And Tim, thanks for the request. Tim is watching us in Illinois tonight. It was raining hard in Frisco. I needed one last fare to make my night. The lady up ahead went to flag me down. She got in at the light. Now where you going to, my lady blue? It's a shame you ruined your gown in the rain. But she just stared out the window and said 16 Parkside Lane. Something about her was familiar. I could swear I'd seen her face before. But she said, no, you must be mistaken. And she didn't say anything more. It took a while, but she looked in the mirror. Then she glanced at the license for my name. And a smile seemed to come to her slowly. It was a sad smile. Just the same. And she said, how are you, Harry? And I said, how are you, Sue? Through the too many miles and the too little smiles, I still remember you. It was somewhere in a fairy tale. I used to drive her home in my car. We learned about love in the back of a Dodge. The lesson hadn't gone too far. See, she was gonna be an actress, and I was
was gonna learn to fly. But she took off to find the footlights, and I took off to find the sky. Something inside me to drive a princess wild. There's a wild man raging, hiding in me. Oh, I've got something inside me, but it's not what my life's about. 'Cause I've been letting my outside tide me over till my time runs out. There's not much more for us to talk about. Whatever we had once was gone. So I pulled the car up in the driveway, past the gate and the fine trim lawn. And she said, we must get together, but I knew it'd never be arranged. Then she gave me $20 for a $2.50 fare. She said, Harry, keep the change. Well, another man might have been angry, and another man might have been hurt, but another man never would have let her go. I stuffed the bill in my shirt. As she walked away in silence, it's strange how you never know. We both gotten what we'd asked for such a long, long time ago. When she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. Then she took off to find the footlights, and I took off to find the sky. And hey, she's acting happy inside that handsome home. And me, I'm flying in my taxi, taking tips and getting stoned. I go flying so high when I'm stoned.
Right, that goes out for Tim Scott. Tim, I hope you're enjoying these requests that we're doing. Oh, Kathy, you stumped me on Cool in the Gang, Too Hot. I'm not going to be able to pull that one off. My first official stumping of the evening, I think. But let's see what else we got on here. John Sherman, I see you have another good one. So does Kathleen. Kathy Brzee, it's nice to have you with us. Hold on. Jan Pran. Randy McFadden. Randy, if there's another Gordon Lightfoot I could do for you, that'd be great. Gordy Bryan, there's a Jimmy Buffett song that Steve Goodman did that I can play for you. Randy McFadden says thanks for tonight. He's loving it. Randy, by the way, has a really, really cool bar down in Isla Mujeres that I'm going to stop by and visit when I'm on the island next week. I'm going there for Island Fest. John Patty's coming, you know, the gorgeous, nice guy. And Kelly McGuire and Sonny Jim. It's going to be so fun. So, Randy, we're going to stop in and see you over there. Jason Cunningham, thanks for watching. George Gadsby. Let's see what we got here. George, I'm going to do a song for you. If you watched my Jimmy Buffett tribute thing that I did, this is a song that I did. And it's not a real well-known Jimmy Buffett song. George, I'm glad you like this one. It's the song that saved my butt down in Costa Rica when I showed up at this place thinking with my guitar, thinking I'd be singing in English or Spanish, one of the two. Had no idea it would end up being an all French-owned and French clientele place. and nobody spoke any Spanish, nobody spoke any English, this kind of affects your gig when you're hired to play. So, like, you know, Kelly Maguire was there with me. We threw out a couple Elvis songs. We figured you can't go wrong with that. But, you know, we were running out of options. So I got so desperate, I actually spoke in my broken Haitian Creole and was able to communicate to them that I would sing a song that had a little bit of French in it if they would help me out, and they did. And we had so fun. It was a Jimmy Buffett song. And it goes just like this, and it goes out for George Gasby. Now young Mr. Moon flew away in the night with his best friend Magnus right by his side. They shot through the Milky Way counting the stars, once around Venus, twice around Mars. Then they spied an island right out of the sea. They flew back to Earth just as fast as could be. The children all gathered, the church bells did ring. Suddenly everyone started to sing. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. The queen of the island, she welcomed them in, asking them questions of where they had been. She offered them chocolate, she offered them tea. They all took a seat at the top of a tree. The raccoons brought wine and the mice brought the cheese. Beautiful birds soared by on the breeze. From out on the water, the dolphins began humming a song that soon covered the land. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Then young Princess Leia offered coral and pearls, gifts to the travelers from some other world. The bush doctor mixed up a magical spell, swore them to secrecy, never to tell. Then young Mr. Moon flew away in the night with his best friend Magnus right by his side. The sun was arising, they'd be back by noon, humming the words to this magical tune. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Come on, you can fake it now. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Chanson pour les petits enfants, chanson pour tout le monde. Thank you, George and Margaret, for watching us. Oh, we got some good ones. Jenny, I'm so glad you're watching. Jenny's probably watching us along with Dave, watching us from Puerto Rico, where they have a home. Is that where they're watching from? Hi, Jenny and Dave, and hello to Max out there. Max is from the demographic I desperately need. He's like this tall, and he's a cool dude. And someday, in probably like 15 years, I'm going to have Max, I'm going to pour Max's first ever rum and coke. Jenny has given me permission, right, Jenny? Maybe Dave gave me permission. But anyway, the song you requested, Jenny, has a special memory for me because until I learned this song, I only played piano. I played piano from age 5 to 11. Then my brother John came along, and John said, dude, girls like guitar players, man. And John's girls weren't the most sophisticated girls around because he didn't really play a whole lot of guitar, but he could master songs that only had two chords. So Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald, he was all over that. This song right here is like, you can do this song, you can do this. So He taught me this song. Then he went off to have a successful career as an anesthesiologist, leaving me as the guitar player of the family. Thank you, John. Boy, did he miss out. Poor guy. Can we get some pity for my brother, John? Okay. But this is the song he taught me. Oh, you got to sing along. This goes out for Jenny, Dave, and Max. On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly that buzzed, and the skies with no cloud. The heat was hot, the ground was dry, and the air was full of sound. You guys know this. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 3 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a river bed. And the story you told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. I went through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 9 days, I let the horse run free, 'cause the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. Thank you very much. Got some more requests coming up. Hey, guys from my studio audience, if you need, I've got some disposable plates if you want to pass the snacks around or whatever. Maybe Pablo can help me with that. Pablo, en el cajón que está aquí a la izquierda, segundo cajón abajo, yo creo que tengo unos platos. I have no idea what I'm saying here, but I'm hoping that Pablo magically shows up with plates, disposable plates for my crowd here, because they brought food, and they promised that they would save me some. Yo creo que hay unas cosas desechables, Pablo, en el cajón con los vasitos rojos. Sí, abajo, el cajón abajo. Sí, he's got it. Okay, I can't believe what I said actually made any sense whatsoever. All right, Linda Cunningham is watching us, and so is Jason. Her son is watching too. I don't know if she's watching us from San Carlos tonight or where, but Jason's watching us from California. Puedes ponerlo en la mesa y hielo si tengo en la hielera. Y hay otro Gatorade para ustedes también en el refri. All right, hold on. Salud, everybody. I love it. How many of you guys remember a couple of months ago, we had a really, really fun vocal harmony group on with me called Pint and a Half. They were so fun. And we just decided to throw a couple songs in there that we hadn't played before. I don't know if they had ever played this song, but they ended up doing a beautiful job on it. It's a James Taylor song, and Linda Cunningham wanted to hear this one, so I'm going to send this one out for Linda. James Taylor fans, where are you? By the way, ladies and gentlemen, I now have a personal bartender. That's Jay back there. I feel like a rock star. Thank you, Jay. Can you sing? Can you dance? Can you do anything while you're back there? Juggle? Striptease? What do you got for us? Thank you, Jay. The show's about to go downhill, folks. There is a young cowboy who lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer. Closing his eyes as the dogies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but it's sweet, as if maybe someone could hear. He sings, "Good night, you moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down my dreams? And rock-a-bye, sweet baby James." Now the 1st of December was covered with snow. So was the turnpike from Stockbridge to Boston. All the birches seemed dreamlike on account of that frosting. 10 miles behind me and 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep, but singing works just fine for me. So good night, you moonlight ladies, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams and rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams, rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Thank you, Linda, for the request on that one. I appreciate it. Boy, we got some good ones coming in here. A lot of folks watching tonight, too. Thank you guys for tuning in. Lindsay, I'm going to do yours. And Nick, I got one coming up for you, too. Dave Pellegrini is watching us. Very cool. He's watching. Is he watching from the Sand Dunes National Park? I love it. Dave's an adventurous guy. He spent some time down here in San Carlos, and he became good friends with Pint and a Half also. Dave, thank you for tuning in and watching. Appreciate it. Mike and Elaine, I amazingly don't do any Three Dog Night, but if you think of a different artist you'd like to hear, I'd love to play it for you. So can you show me that other list there real quick? Let's see, because there's a couple early on that I wanted to get to also. Hold on. All right. Kathy, I'm going to do this one for you. Everybody knows I'm a big Jim Croce fan. That's the music that first got me going on this thing. You know, Horse With No Name was my first tune because it was easy. But it was Jim Croce Records that really, really got me playing this guitar. And love this song, especially when I found out, you know, when he wrote this song, when he, the night that he found out that his wife Ingrid was pregnant with their son, AJ. And, you know, they had this great career going. She was so afraid to tell him that she was pregnant because they were a duo. And Jim disappeared with his guitar. And she didn't know how he was going to react. He was just, you know, he just kind of took off. And he came back with this song. And it just kind of changes how I look at this song. Hope you like this one. Going out for Kathy. If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend it with you. If I could make days last forever, words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend it with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around enough to know that you're the one I wanna go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memories of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with. Es que estoy aquí buscando en el ayer lo que no encuentro hoy. El tiempo en una botella para acudir a ella cuando quiera. No, there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with. All right, Jim Croce's song. Thank you for the request on that one. I got a couple I'm going to do on the piano here. Just let me do one more on the guitar, maybe. And well, I'll jump over the piano, and then Gordy, don't go away, because when I come back, I'm going to be doing that Steve Goodman song that Jimmy Buffett recorded, and I'll do that on the guitar for you. I'm having a blast. I love it. All right, give me one second here. All right. So, got a couple of requests here on piano. Jan is watching us from San Diego. Jan, I hope you are going to come to the Jimmy Buffett thing that we're doing on June the 8th, because you're right around the corner from there. Can't wait. Rudy B. and John Patty. John has been working on this for about 2 weeks, and I've wanted to tell everybody, but he just finalized it about probably half an hour before the show. And it is going to make this show incredible. But anyway, Jan, I hope you'll be there for it because you live right there. You're an Elton John fan. You told me that before the show today. And the song she wanted to hear is one I could never, never pull off. But you know this one. But I can't do that song. however, I'll give you another Elton John song. Let's see. And maybe I'll even give you a tough one. I have no business trying this song, which is exactly why I'm going to try it. It's just us. So when Elton John, I think it was 1975, 1976, he had that big Goodbye Yellow Brick Road album. And my brothers went to high school in Phoenix at Brophy. Brophy in Phoenix, and there was a famous mural there. Somebody painted, there was a great art student there, and he painted a mural of the Goodbye Yellow Brick Road album. And Elton John heard about it. Somebody showed it to him, and actually when he flew into Phoenix to do the concert, he went over to Brophy. He was so impressed with this thing, he went and he actually signed the wall. And it was there at Brophy for a long time, the Elton John wall of Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. And then years later, in the 1990s, I think it was, some kid who got detention, they handed him a bucket of paint and told him to paint. Well, he went and painted over the Elton John wall. Wow. I hope they threw him out of school because you don't do that. But anyway, maybe I'll try this song out. I have no business trying it, but let's just see what happens. I'll probably get like 45 seconds into it if I'm lucky. When are you gonna come down? When are you gonna land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up for you. I'm not a present for your friends you open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. So goodbye, Yellow Brick Road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't let me in your penthouse, going back to my plow. Back to the howling owl in the woods, hunting the horny black toad. Well, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the Yellow Brick Road. Down the plane, it'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to get you on your feet again. Maybe you'll find a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, searching for tidbits like you on the ground. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't let me in your penthouse, going back to my plow. Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Well, I finally decided my future lies beyond the Yellow Brick Road. That song. I might make it an Elton Juan doubleheader here. Is that all right? Let's see. No, pero está. Sí, del número cuatro lo bajas un poquito. No sé si el gain que es bajar. Rudy dijo.
Sí, está muy rojo.
Está muy rojo. Okay, I think we got the microphone fix on this. It's a little bit funny
this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I were a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in the traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. Gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked at the moss with a few other verses. Well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Elton John doubleheader going out for Jan. All right. Let's see what we got. I think I heard somebody say Billy Joel. Who asked for that? Do you know? Debbie Boss? Debbie. Debbie and Craig. Yeah, I'll do this one for you while I'm here, and then I'll get back over the guitar. I got a couple coming up over there, too. Well, this is a song. Most people wouldn't play this Billy Joel song on a piano. In fact, when they recorded this song, Billy Joel did all the vocals on it, and it was just a bass guitar and a snapping finger. Do you know what song I'm talking about? There were no instruments in the song other than a bass guitar, Billy Joel snapping, and a bunch of voices that were all Billy Joel. I'm going to give you a hint. It's when he was in love, big time in love with Christie Brinkley on that album with Uptown Girl, Tell Her About It. Thank you, Tim. Tim is shading me from the sun over there. But the reason I'm going to play you this song is, Debbie, is because this is Elsa's favorite Billy Joel song of all of his great songs. She's heard me rehearsing this one in the house, and she just sings along every time, and it makes me think of her. You got to help me out. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest. If you said goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write. What else could I do
I'm so inspired by you. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Once I thought my innocence was gone. Now I know that happiness goes on. That's how you found me, when you put your arms around me. This hasn't happened for the longest time. Come on, guys. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time. I'm that voice you're hearing in the hall. And the sweetest miracle of all is how you found me and put your arms around me. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Maybe I had thought at the start. I said to myself, hold on to your heart. But now I see the woman that you are. You're wonderful so far, and that's more than I hoped for. Who knows how much further we'll go on? Maybe I'll be sorry when you're gone. I'll take my chances. I forgot how nice romance is. This hasn't happened for the longest time. Maybe I had second thoughts at the start. I said to myself, hold on to your heart. Now I see the woman that you are. You're wonderful so far, and that's more than I hoped for. Who knows how much further we'll go on? Maybe I'll be sorry when you're gone. I'll take my chances. I forgot how nice romance is. This hasn't happened for the longest time. Come on now. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time.
Billy Jose, as he's known here in Mexico. All right. Let me get back to that guitar. I think we got the mic problem fixed on this thing. We are really working, Tim. You know, he's not only got a huge sheet of requests over there. I mean, just big, big request list tonight. But he's actually been over there shading me from the sun with it, holding up this big thing to block out the sun. Thank you, Tim. Wow, you are severely underpaid. Okay. All right. Salud, everybody. We got some more fun requests coming up. This is fun. How's the studio audience doing? You guys doing good? I like it. All right. So Sharon wanted to hear the song. Somebody else wanted to hear another Harry Chapin song. Do you know who else wanted to hear Cats in the Cradle? This is a song I... Sharon. Sharon's up in Canada, of course, and we're all thinking of Sharon. She just recently lost David. David was a great guy. They rented my house before you guys over here rented my house. Great couple. And we're going to try to get Sharon back down here to Mexico. I'm hoping all these songs we're playing tonight are going to lure her back and that she'll be in my studio audience again with us instead of up there in boring old Canada. Sorry, Canadians. It's just a little more fun here. But this is a song that Harry Chapin, of course, made famous. But I think of this song a lot when I hit the road. And I explain to my kids a lot of times, you know, I hate to be away, but, you know, a lot of people have jobs that take them on the road. They're salesmen. They're here in Mexico. They're people who go out on a shrimp boat for a month at a time and got to say goodbye to their kids. And that sucks. But, you know, there's all of this ever-changing balance of trying to be there for your kids and do stuff with them. But, you know, you also got to pay the bills. And so there's a song I can relate to a lot when I'm pulling out of the driveway.
child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way. There were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like him. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, yeah. We're gonna have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, but his smile never dimmed. As he walked away, he said, I'm gonna be like him. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, yeah. We're gonna have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head, then he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow your car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then, yeah. We're gonna have a good time then. Since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. See, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, boy was just like me. Boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, yeah. We're gonna have a good time then.
Nice to get another Harry Chapin song. And what great requests coming from you guys. I'm going to go back on the list a little bit. Somebody wanted to hear John Denver's song. Gordy, I haven't forgotten. I'm going to do a John Denver song, then I'm going to do Gordy's song. And then Lori Young, I see you're watching. You and Bill are watching us from Sierra Vista. And I have a song coming up for you, too. I'm going to move back to the piano for that one. Hold that up one last time. Oh, okay. So I think it was Jason Cunningham who wanted to hear this next song. But Jim Cunningham out there, I know he's a big fan of this song too. We got a lot of John Denver fans watching tonight. John Denver fans in this crowd? I mean, how can you not be, right? Can't wait to get back up to Colorado, guys. Going to be playing in Arvada. Going to be playing in Colorado Springs. Going to be playing in the Denver area, Highland Ranch. Gonna be going back to the little town of La Vida, Colorado, all this summer. This song will kind of get me in the mood for getting back up there. He was born in the summer of his 27th year. Coming home
home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key to every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on a rope, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. He keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long.
Here's where you guys all help me out.
In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I seen it rain and fire in the sky. You know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. He climbed Cathedral Mountains. He saw silver lights below. Saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend, but he gained a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the rivers and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His sight is turned inside himself to try to understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I seen it rain and fire in the sky. No, he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I see the rain and fire in the sky. Shadows from the starlight are softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
I'm getting some help on backing vocals from that bird up there. Do you hear him? And he's almost in rhythm. I think he's liking the music. He had like the perfect ending to that song. Eldon Dykstra, and thank you for joining us tonight also. Lindsay, I have not forgotten about you or Nick Sims. I have your song coming up for you. I want to do a song for Gordy and Karen. They've been waiting a little bit on this one. Gordy and Karen are hosting Rudy B and Me in Shoreline, Washington this summer. The summer tour dates have all been posted now, and it's great. We're starting off in Utah, Syracuse, Utah. On June the 25th, 26th, we're going up to Boise, Idaho, Pine, Idaho, Bend, Oregon, Gig Harbor, Arundo, Washington, Shoreline, which is just north of Seattle. That's Gordy and Karen's place. Then I'll fly back, see if my family still recognizes me, hang out with them for about 10 days, then get back on the road and go to Colorado and sing all those places I mentioned before. From there on to Albuquerque, and then close it out in Pine Top, Arizona. And then later on, I mentioned, we got a winter tour coming up, and that's going to be Florida. And I can't wait to get over there and see my Florida friends, because we got some of them watching tonight. So that's all on my website, markmulligan.net, if you'd like to check it out. Gordy and Karen, this one goes out for you. I think you can kind of relate to this one, since you spend quite a bit of time in Mexico yourselves, over on the Baja side. They wanted to hear a Steve Goodman song. Well, Steve Goodman wrote this song, and it's probably his most well-known song because Jimmy Buffett recorded it. Down to the Banana Republics. down to the tropical sun. All the expatriated Americans hoping to find some fun. Some of them go for the sailing, caught by the lure of the sea, trying to find what is ailing, living in the land of the free. Some of them are running from lovers, leaving no forward address. Some of them are running tons of ganja. Some are running from the IRS. Late at night you will find them in the cheap hotels and bars, hustling the senoritas while they dance beneath the stars, spending those renegade pesos on a bottle of rum and a lime, singing give me some words I can dance to or a melody that rhymes. First you learn the native customs, soon a word of Spanish or two. You know that you cannot trust them, they know they can't trust you. Expatriated Americans feeling so all alone, telling themselves the same lies that they told themselves back home. Late at night you will find them in the cheap hotels and bars, hustling the senoritas while they dance beneath the stars, spending those renegade pesos on a bottle of rum and a lime, singing give me some words I can dance to or a melody that rhymes. Down to the banana republics, things aren't as warm as they seem. None of the natives are buying any secondhand American dreams. But late at night you will find them in the cheap hotels and bars, hustling the senoritas while they dance beneath the stars, spending those renegade pesos on a bottle of rum and a lime, singing give me some words I can dance to or a melody that rhymes. Down to the banana republic, down to the tropical sun, all the expatriated Americans hoping to find some fun. Cordy and Karen, thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching. I really, really appreciate it. All right, so I've got Lori. I'm going to get over to the piano and do a song for you, and then I'm going to come back. Nick Sims and Lindsay Dickinson, who was here in our studio audience last week, do a song for you guys on the guitar in just a moment. So, let's see. All right. Okay. So, Lori and Bill, thank you guys for watching. I saw you guys recently at my Sierra Vista show that I did with Rudy B. We did really, really cool theater show there. And, Lori, I'm going back there on February 1st and 2nd before we go to Florida. I'm going to go do a show up in Tubac at the Center for the Arts with Rudy, and then we're going to go back to that neat little theater in Sierra Vista and do a two-night stand there, February 1st and 2nd. And so thanks for going that last time. I hope you like this request. This guy
he went through a couple of name changes. He started off with the coolest name in the world. I don't know why he changed it. His name was Cat. What a cool name. Then he changed his name, became Yusuf Islam for a while. And then now he's back to Cat Stevens again. I don't know if you knew that. He's gone through some changes. But this was a big hit of his. And you got to sing along with me on this one. That I lost everything to you. You say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart you're leaving. Baby, I'm grieving, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice things to wear. Then a lot of nice things go bad out there. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. And I'll always remember you like a child girl. You know I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. 'Cause I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. And I'll always remember you like a child girl. Baby, I love you, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you make a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. World. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. And I'll always remember you like a child girl. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. It's a wild world, and I'll always remember you like a child girl. All right, going out for Lori and for Bill on that one. All right, thank you. Hey, while I'm on piano, Nick and Lindsay, could you hold on for one song? Because I'm right here, and Hammock is watching us. I think he's watching us from... watching us from Florida, from Miami, I believe is where he lives. I might be wrong. So I'm going to do this one on piano while I'm here, and then I'll get over and do that request for Nick and for Lindsay. This is one we're going to play on June the 8th in San Diego. What a great song. Great request. Heading out to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess it never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. But come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown L.A. haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer, renting cars, westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation, something you just can't explain.
darling, I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. But come Monday, it'll be all right. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey, you're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no room for doubt. Enjoying the scenery, sure is pretty out there. And we can go hiking on Tuesday, with you I'd walk anywhere. California has worn me quite thin, I just can't wait to see you again. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
All right. Hammock, thank you for the request on that one. You have the coolest name, Hammock. All right.
All right, so.
Lindsay and Nick, I'm going to send this one out for you. I mentioned the jukebox before. Well, it was kind of cool. Funny about the jukebox days. Was that, you know, of course, I played 45 singles, and there's only a limited amount of time you can play per side. And there were a couple of songs, like Freebird was one of those songs, that you had to actually flip the 45 single over to play the whole song. Did you guys ever have a 45 single where you couldn't play the whole thing on one side? Can you imagine asking a kid to do that today? I mean, seriously, it would, you know, they just couldn't deal with it. Well, this was one of those songs. Let me see if I... So this was one of those songs. This, I believe, on our jukebox was J10. but it was actually like J10, J11, because it had to fade out, then the record would flip over and it would kind of fade back in. What a great song. Don McLean wrote it. You guys can sing along. Then Madonna came along years later, and she did a version, but we're not going to do the Madonna version tonight. Is that okay with you guys? Can we do the Don McLean version? Okay. Even though, I mean, I just do a mean Madonna, but. A long, long time ago. Hold on a second. Let's make it easier on my voice. Oh, much better. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, that I could make Ron and Karen dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widow bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died. Okay, you guys at home, on your couch, everybody right now at the same time, got to pick up your glass and go back and forth like we're all in some pub somewhere. I'm watching you guys at home. Are you ready? So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Come on, Rudy. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love, or do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, now do you believe in rock and roll? Can music
save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes, and I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck, but I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. He was singing bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Good job, studio audience. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone. But that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lennon read a book on Marx, the quartet practiced in the park, and we sang dirges in the dark. The day the music died, and we were, you guys ready? Bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Now in there we were all in one place, a generation lost in space, with no time left to start again. So come on, Jack, be nimble, Jack, be quick. Jack Flash sat on a candlestick, 'cause fire is the devil's only friend. And as I watched him on the stage, my hands were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break that Satan spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night, the moonlight, the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. In me, the music. You guys at home, lift those glasses. Start singing bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I... Okay, I know there's 27 more verses of that song, but the show can only go so long, folks, so... I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store, where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire the most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died, and they were singing, let's do it now, bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die.
All right. Nick, thank you for watching in Colorado Springs, you and Barbara. I'm looking forward to seeing you in Colorado. And Lindsay Dickinson, I'm going to be seeing you at the tour kickoff with Rudy B. in Syracuse, Utah. You're going to be there. I can't wait. Cheryl Howell, I love that song you requested, Wildfire, which requires way too much talent for me. I love the song. And someday I'm going to learn that for you. You know the one I'm talking about. Being called it Wildfire. Love that song. All right, let's see what we got here. Hold on. Well, I don't know if that's Lindsay that wanted this or who else, who wanted the Neil Diamond song. And then Eldon Dykstra wanted the song. What is he saying there? Oh. Well, Lindsay and Lori, I'm going to play this one for you both. We'll kill two birds with one stone here. And what? Oh, Debbie says they're in the basement. Are they having tornadoes? Oh, my God. Debbie and Mark Harmon had to leave us because they're in the basement for a tornado warning. They're watching us from Sunman, Indiana. What great people. They actually came out. They heard about the Jimmy Buffett tribute we were doing. I announced it on the show that when we were doing one in Arizona. They, from watching this show, the people who gave me this avocado over here that's faced the wrong way, they actually, from watching the show, flew out to Arizona, and they caught Rudy and me in about three or four shows there. Came to Buffett. They are the nicest people. They even sent a whole bunch of Flaming Hot Cheetos home for the kids. So Mark and Debbie, if you're still watching, I hope you guys are safe. And I hear those storms have been kind of nasty back there. Eldon Dykstra, I think, is just watching the show. And I want to thank them, Eldon and Terry, for watching. So Lindsay and Lori, this one goes out for you. Neil Diamond song. Now we all got to do this one. Because I'm going to look really stupid singing this song by myself. In fact, I might ask my studio audience to get behind me on this one. Is there anybody from my studio audience who would get behind me on the bar? Because I'm going to need you on the ba-ba-ba's. Jay, can I count on you? Cindy, come on. Scott, Cindy, we need you. Elena, we need you over here. Kathy, can you do it? I need a backup band on this song. Here they come. My studio audience, I knew I could count on them. While you're back there, could you pour me a beer? I'm just kidding you. Just kidding. Everybody at home, give it up for my studio audience because they are awesome. I mean, they've been here for over an hour. They have not chucked a bottle at my face yet. Where it began, I can't begin to know it. I only know it's growing strong. That is a low note. Was in the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, let's get those hands up, guys. Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Are you guys ready back there? Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I'd be inclined to believe they never would. But now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How could I hurt when holding you? Warm,
get the hand up.
Touching warm, reaching out. Are you guys ready? Touching me, touching you. You guys at home, help them out now. Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I'd be inclined, ba ba ba, to believe they never would. Everybody, let's do it one more time. Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good. Inclined, Papa, to believe they never were. Sweet Caroline. job. Thank you guys very much. Help yourself to a shot of booze while you're back there. All right. Let me see. Listen. And by the way, what time is it? What day is it? Does anybody know what day it is? Is it? Is it 7 o'clock? I think it's time. Well, maybe we'll just do one last song and then get out of here. Man, this has really been a good time tonight. I want to thank Tim and Dina for handling the requests. Want to thank my studio audience for just being fun people. Give it up for these guys. And, of course, Pablo Nanais doing a great job on the cameras. And thank you for doing that. Would you mind flipping that microphone around, Karen? Just flip it so it's aimed that way. And I'm going to see if there's anything that I didn't do on the list. Hold on. We had multiple requests for that one. Okay. We had multiple requests for this next song. So I'm going to do it. It's a Jimmy Buffett song to close things out. And it'll be the last song of the night. And guys, thank you. I'm not sure when the next show is going to be because I'm going to be on the road for a little bit here. But I want to just thank you guys for your support of the show. Thanks for the tips you send in. Thanks for just tuning in on Mondays and Tuesdays and not getting sick of me because I'm sick of me. So I don't know how you guys do it. So thanks for not throwing bottles at your screen. Rudy B and Beth, thanks for all your help on the show. So long, boss. Knock 'em dead. Don't you worry about a thing. I wish that we could come along. We'd love to hear you sing. But the limo's here, your bags are packed, the list is by the phone. Me and Snake will watch your place and treat it like our own. Look at all this liquor, look at all this food. It's only gonna go to waste, we're not really being rude. But the good stuff's in his closet, I swear he wouldn't mind. Hell, we'll just shoot the lock off. I do it all the time. For gypsies in the palace, he's left us here alone. The order of the sleepless nights will now assume the throne. We ain't got no money, we ain't got no rights. We're gypsies in the palace, we're raising hell tonight. There's damsels in distress out there, and we got all this beer. We'll free them from their condos and bring them over here. We'll show them his gold records. We'll play his music loud. We'll party just like Bubba does. We'll do the old man proud. We're gypsies in the palace. There ain't no wrong or right. We're gypsies in the palace and raising hell tonight. He's the greatest guy to work for. Man, he's really cool. Hey, Tom, this party's getting dull. Throw someone in the pool. Hey, let's all take our clothes off and form a conga line. Watch out for that broken glass. Hey, Tim, we need more wine. We're gypsies in the palace. He's left us here alone. The order of the sleepless nights will now assume the throne. We ain't got no money, we ain't got no rights. We're gypsies in the palace and raising hell tonight. Hi there, boss, what's going on? You say you're coming when? I'll send him out to pick you up tomorrow night at 10. All right, everybody out of here. This place is closing down. We gotta find someone to clean this up. He's coming back to town. Hi there, boss. What's going on? Make mowed your lawn. We couldn't find enough to do in the short time you were gone. Man, it sure is peaceful here. You've really got it all. If you ever hit the road again, give me and Snake a call. We're gypsies in the palace, there ain't no wrong or right. We're gypsies in the palace and raising hell tonight. One more time. We're gypsies in the palace, there ain't no wrong or right. Gypsies in the palace and raising hell tonight. Thank you guys for a great night. Buenas noches, and thanks for a great time tonight. God bless you guys.
Let's make our way down to Mexico, where we can meet the friends we know. White sand, warm sun, and H2O. It's time for us to get back to laid back, try a different beer from our favorite six pack. This crazy world says, come on, let's go. It's time for the Music Man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, it's a Mexican hideaway. The life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. I'll be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. It's the right place and the right time to be south of the border again. This is the day we get to listen in. We don't sing no blues anymore. We kick off our shoes at our front door, full of wide-eyed wonder as the waves roll in. It's time for the Music Man, a coastal kid with guitar in hand. Even bad days are good here on the island. Giving us a place where we can talk to each other fan to fan. Uncharted courses crossing our paths. It's our kind of people and our kind of place. Down in the tropics, a Mexican hideaway. Life in this old beach town turns a frown upside down. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island. We all be smiling here on Mulligan's Island.